One of our biggest funny rules in backyard cricket in my backyard is actually if you hit the ball into a boat, it's actually 35 runs. So if you can do that, that's a fantastic effort.